Could you tell us anything that your opinions on young people around here, what they have to do?
Well,